first half, they score 49 the second half. It looked like a different team. Was it more than just making shots, or you all not playing as hard?
They made a good run. I think we let up a little bit. We just got to, you know, work on competing the whole 40 minutes. We did a tremendous job in the first half, and credit goes to them, you know, for making more shots.
How hard is it to not play the scoreboard at that point? I mean, when you're up by 35 early in the second half or 34, whatever it was, you look up and see how big it is. Does it affect you?
I think it affects us in a mental standpoint. I felt like we let up a little bit. But at the same time, we just got to continue to compete hard. You know, once we got them in the hole, you know, just keep them there.
You shot 4 threes. You only shot 7 all year. Were you just feeling in a groove, or did coach ask you to be more assertive?
Coach, he just preached us, you know, just to stay aggressive, you know, hunt your shot, you know, take what the defense give you. So I had some pretty good looks, and my teammates did a pretty good job finding me.
So coach really told you at halftime, don't let it be 75-60.
Yeah, he told us that. And sure enough, me and a couple guys, we were talking, we was like, it's almost like coach is a psychic because he called it, so.
Has it been different for you to get used to kind of coming off the bench? I know probably in your career it's not something you've had to do very often.
Yeah, it's something that I had to adjust to. You know, I just want to, you know, continue to play hard and work on my defense in practice and, you know, just continue to, you know, do what I can do out there.
When you see a game like this in the schedule, Presbyterian, and it's not the best competition, you guys are up by 30 points, do you start to think, this is the time that I need to shine, this is where I'm going to get my opportunities?
Not really. I just want to play for my teammates, you know, and just take, like I said, take what the defense gives me. And if I hit some baskets, I hit some baskets. But not, I just want to, you know, rebound, you know, defend.
What was coach's message after the game?
He was just like a great first half. But like I said, he just wants us to keep a team in the doghouse when we have them in the doghouse. Continue to compete.